Are you ready, Vivo? Okay, let's get to work.
Hi there, I'm Alex Lacamoire, and I am the executive music producer and the score composer for the film Vivo. I'll show you how you can create your own beats using stuff around the house. Ready? Here we go.
Oh yeah.
This film gave me an opportunity to blend some of my favorite styles of music together. Elements of salsa.
Where did you come from, chiquito?
Is this thing on?
Reggaeton. Hey. Monturo. Modern music.
Let's get to work.
There's a pattern that's called a clave, and it's a two-measure pattern that repeats over and over. And I'm going to do it with two wooden spoons. The rhythm is this. One, two. So let's play the 2-3 rhythm together and I'll sing with you. Ready? A 1, 2, 3. And if y'all like that, won't you pass the hat? Right along like that, won't you pass the hat?
If y'all like that, won't you pass the hat?
One of the central percussion instruments is the maracas, which are essentially shakers that rattle and give you a foundation to play along to. I've got a can here filled with trail mix, and you can shake it in a rhythm like so. 1, 2, 3, 4, I'll bounce to the beat of my own drum. I'm a wild.
That girl is a whole lot of something.
Another very important instrument in Cuban music are the congas, and they have two different pitches. So here I found two tupperwares that have slightly different pitches, a slightly higher one and a lower one. 1, 2, 3, 1.
There is a place many miles away where the rhythm digs in deep.
This is going strangely well.
One of the things that makes music music, I think, is harmony. And the way all these different kinds of pitches come together to these high-pitched sounds that could represent this tiny kinkajou like Vivo.
Never heard it, but I'll take it.
Then you've got these kind of like middle tone sounds that could represent Gabby.
Drumming's in my blood.
And then you have this kind of low percussive sound that could represent Lunador, the evil snake.
Mm, sounds exotic.
Be right back. Now watch this.
All those things together is how you create your own rhythms. Now go out there and dance to the beat of your own drum and watch Vivo on Netflix.